Des Moines police identified the teenager killed in a crash Monday evening. It happened around 5:30 at the intersection of East 14th and Thompson. Police are still investigating, but say that speed and reckless driving were factors in the crash. 19-year-old Christopher Griffiths was killed. A 20-year-old woman was hospitalized, but is expected to survive. Her name has not been released.